Gary, I need to talk to you.
Not now.
Now.
Excuse me.
What?
We can't do this deal. The fuck we can't. What's the matter with you? Look. Look over there. As soon as we hand over the guns, those people are going to die.
It's not our business.
They killed a boy just now, as young as Nicky.
What is the holdup?
There is no holdup. I'll be right there.
Vitaly is what we always know. We can't control what they do.
No. Not today. We can. Today we can. Yuri, they're right there!
What do you think they'll do to us if we back out? They'll kill us.
And if we go ahead, what do you think they'll do to them?
What is he saying?
It's the deal. My brother's not happy with the terms, but we're working it out. It's nothing.
Right? It's nothing.
You're right. God, I gotta get my shit together. This is not our fight. Okay, what's the deal? 300 RPGs, 500 assault rifles, and 800 grenades. I thought it was 1,200 grenades.
I was so caught up in the deal, I never realized what was going on in Vitaly's head.
I thought it was 1,200 grenades.
Come to think about it, maybe I never understood what was going on in his head.
I beg your pardon. May I see another stone?
One thing I do understand for certain is that Vitaly broke the cardinal rule of gun running. Never pick up a gun and join the customers.
What are you doing? Fury.
Step away. Slow.
Only half the guns were gone, so I was still entitled to half the diamonds. If I took them, I was lost. If I left them, I was lost. The massacre played out exactly how Vitaly predicted, but then a half dozen other massacres happened in Sierra Leone that week. You can't stop them all. In my experience, you can't stop any of them. They say evil prevails when good men fail to act. What they ought to say is, evil prevails.